Hey Leos, this is your weekend check-in. The first card we got was the Sun card, which is your major arcana. Leo's energy. I was feeling very strongly right away. Something is coming to light. Maybe someone has tried to keep you in the dark concerning some things. Something is coming to light. There's being light shed on a certain situation, okay? It was clarified by the Four of Pentacles and the Six of Pentacles. This is money, okay? Maybe someone tried to cheat you. They tried to give you a little Four of Pentacles. You see that? But you really deserve Six of Pentacles. Someone didn't divide the money correctly. Someone didn't give you what the inheritance was. There's something like that when you go from the Four to the Six. Someone did not give you what was owed you or due to you, okay? This is coming to light, okay? There have been a lot of secrets with the High Priestess card, Pisces energy. There's been a lot of secrets, and some of you, three cards came out for that clarification. We have the Four of Cups. Some of you have felt left out, rejected in some sort of way. Maybe there's been a lot of fear surrounding this situation, a lot of hurt. Maybe you felt backstabbed or betrayed in some type of way with that Eight of Swords and Ten of Swords coming out to clarify. Then we have the Three of Pentacles. Again, money, okay? Maybe you've had to work with someone that you didn't want to work with. You've had to try your best to try to make things work, okay? Maybe you've had to cooperate with somebody. We also have the Queen of Cups here. This could be a Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio, or a mother type figure who you've had to cooperate with. Maybe this person was devious or is doing devious things or being mischievous in some type of way. It was clarified by the Seven of Swords. We also got here, you guys, the King of Swords with the Tower card. I thought we were through, and this came out to clarify it even more. And I was like, oh my goodness, someone is about to explode. Someone is trying to keep it together. You see the King of Swords, he has it all together. He's the Ice King. He keeps a strong, straight face. He tries to show strength, right? But behind him is the Tower. Things are falling apart in this situation. Leos, this could be you or someone you're dealing with. Someone is going through a lot, okay? And they're trying to keep it together, trying to keep a strong face, trying to remain in control. Some of you are dealing, I feel strongly, with some type of mother figure, with the Queen of Cups and the Seven of Swords. Some of you could be dealing with a baby mama, baby daddy, someone who is doing something sneaky. And I feel like things are about to be brought to light, okay? The advice card we got was abundance. Some of you are getting ready to receive your money that you've been waiting on. At the bottom of the deck, we also have recovery. Someone is going through recovery, whether that's healing or someone is about to recover money that was lost. Alrighty, you guys, that is your energy, Leos. Don't forget to like this video. Give me a thumbs up. Also, share this video and subscribe to my channel, Sophiamonay Tarot. I look forward to hearing from you. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Take care. Bye.